Okay, now we're to the next lesson. We got to break here. Richard explaining. Decisively, from high speed to a standstill. It is vital that you learn how to break without losing control of the car. Make sure you have USB at 100. Now explaining. You go to 100 kilometers and hit the brake. Once Richard say hit the brake, you hit the brake. Don't go over 100 kilometers or you will not pass this exercise.
You must be at a level excellent.